Poirier. All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true five-tool player.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off this.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tough.
Defensively, he's seeing everything coming.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman. Big call punch lands out the back screen.
Oh, he landed that knee to the midsection. Gotta think his opponent's gonna feel that one in the morning.
And he just strike because he knows that his opponent can't take the
shot. Well, they made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight. So the former interim lightweight champ Dustin Poirier had a good striking blow here on DC. That left hand nearly put his opponent
out. Nearly put him out. He can't take many of them. Dustin is so big and physically strong for 155. I can't believe it.
Sets him up
beautifully. All those pivots. He turns on the front foot.